Well, that might help a lot. Seems that this area over here leads to a bonus.
A new spell has been researched.
Let's check it out. I don't want to use my Horned Reapers just yet. Because my Horned Reapers need to train. They need to be big and strong. My dragon, though? Well, he can take things on by himself. Yeah, he'll do just fine. I'll be learning spell a bit slower, but I still have a warlock in this universe. Not to mention, still a lot of trolls. Oh, here we go. Should I capture these units? I don't think they're worth it, to be honest. They don't seem to be worth it. It's a good thing my dragon's pretty much invincible, by the way. I mean, seriously. It's too bad he's too slow to really, like, attack the enemy. I guess I'll use the Horned Reapers. I didn't feel like using them, but I'll be using the Horned Reapers. Because the Horned Reapers are fast. I mean, look at them.
Your minions are winning a battle.
Yep, so fast. They still have to defeat this magic door, though. And the dragon not even doing anything, jeez.
A door has been manufactured.
Alrighty.
Your creatures are becoming angry.
Yeah, Horned Reapers, they don't like it when you hold on to them. I just realized that some time ago. So, you, and I give the gold to the other one, but having trouble giving it to the other one right now. Oh, that's not the one I wanted to give gold to.
Becoming angry.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I was trying to give you gold, but the other guy got in the way. There. Oh, do I have a temple now? Yes, I do. Yeah, I gotta let my imps reinforce the walls for the time being. Except for the ones I'm sacrificing. Okay, now I got lots of imps. Just gonna let my, please fortify the wall real quick. Oh, thank goodness. That was too close. Because the enemy troops are right there. Jeez. I'm gonna let them travel around, honestly, until they reach the AI. Because I want the AI to have to deal with him.
Your creatures are under attack. A door has been manufactured.
Well, never mind. Seems the enemies have managed to breach through anyway. However, time to imprison these guys, though. Skeletons, go! And there's even that samurai guy, jeez. You are surprisingly weak, jeez.
Your creatures are falling.
Yeah, this is actually pretty easy to pick up your units through this drop-down menu right here, actually. If only I'd realized this a lot sooner.
Your minions are winning a battle.
Oh my goodness! Oh, I can't believe this is happening.
Has been manufactured. Your creatures are falling.
Drop all the units.
Are becoming angry. Your creatures are falling.
No, oh damn it. Oh, I have enough gold to deal with this, but come on. Just lightning everything.
Your creatures are falling in battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Just lightning everything.
Your creatures are
falling in battle. Especially those stupid samurai units that are impossible for my units to hit. God, I hate them so much.
In battle.
Yeah, I don't like this. I have to start over. That's just complete bullcrap. The enemy unit just appearing out of nowhere and doing this. Cool. Getting rid of all the enemy units and getting rid of the dwarf prevents the enemy units from digging anymore. That's actually a very interesting thing that you can think about. And since you can always know where the dwarf is, you just have to use Sight of Evil. Find where he is. And lightning him. Lightning them all. Continuously. Until they all die.
A new room has been researched.
Most importantly, the dwarf, though. Because if the dwarf dies, they can no longer dig. And that's the most important thing you have to do, really. Because if the dwarf digs through this, then they get to access to my entire base. So getting rid of this key dwarf was what I had to do. There's one more over there. But he's probably going to deal with the other enemy, really. So rule number one about when it comes to like enemy units that can dig through the place. Get rid of the dwarf, first and foremost. Also, I had captured some of the rangers. They all died. Came back as skeletons. Well, I think they came back as skeletons. Maybe they didn't. Who knows? I guess I should make a graveyard, considering I only have one warlock. It's just that vampires are also get as angry as like the Horned Reapers. But it would help to have some vampires. Why did I think about this? Using the chicken spell against the vampire. That would have worked out well, actually. Anyway, I have to, like, save up on gold now. Especially considering my skeletons all I want to train. How much does it cost to train them, actually? Not that much, actually. Wow, only 20 gold? Jeez. For comparison, the Horned Reapers cost 150 gold every time they have to train. Really? Well, the enemies possess this area now. Low 3 dragon completely stuck though. Because he's a moron. Jeez. Don't want the enemy to go through here. I want to imprison you.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Come on, you guys can hit him. I know he's invincible right now, in a sense.
Your minions are winning a battle.
Okay, cool. One of my imps is finally possessing the area, which means I can do this. Lock the door. Not have my units be morons still. I guess I'll leave one of my imps to possess the area, but For time being, I don't want any of my imps to like continue going through this place. Because geez, they go all the way. And they don't know when to stop. Oh, that's what I forgot to do. I was supposed to do another hatchery. Because my troops have to walk all the way down there to reach the hatcheries. It's kind of crazy. I guess I could make an opening behind my base. So I can get some gold real quick. I don't want to do this when I get...
Oh, my goodness. Are falling in battle.
What now? Fallen battle where? Also, I have the samurai here now. My dungeon is the finest you shall ever see. Do I heal him like this? Yes, I do. So, actually, getting in on my side of the team is going to take forever. Because I have to heal him so freaking much. But getting on my side of the team would also be extremely helpful. So come on, join me. Oh, that's what they're doing. Yep, I'm just gonna be doing this right now. Yeah, just leave me alone, buddy. I don't care that my gold reserves are running low right now. Oh, goodness.
A new spell has been researched. Your library.
Better stop imprisoning my enemies right now. Also, I got Armageddon. There's also another spell I can get, but it's not gonna be happening. What? Where? How'd they get all the way over there? Jeez. I guess I snuck through somewhere. Somehow. How about being useful then?
Gold reserves are running low.
Yep, just possessed it.
Your creatures are under attack.
Oh my goodness. Well, that imp sure was fast on the uptake. Just to repossess all my stuff. I guess I should really just leave the enemy to like trying to get into my area until it gets to this boulder trap so it can use all its powerful units right away. It still hasn't bothered protesting this area, by the way. Now, how's our buddy doing? Well, he still hasn't joined me. It's gonna take a while. This call to arms thing right here that the enemy has going on, it's actually consuming right into his gold, isn't it?
Information has been tortured from the enemy.
Also, I got information from the enemy. Good.
A trap has been manufactured.
And I got rid of all of his imps. Well, the ones that are focusing on getting all those gems anyway.
Optus Diabolus.
But this information that I got from the enemy, it's just not that great. There's no source of gems I can get there. That's probably wouldn't be a bad idea. So I get basically a inside view on the enemy's base. Is that what I get? However it can be said. Now I can easily like lightning strike the enemy from here. That's the useful thing. But I want more. I want you to join me. I'll leave him to relax for the time being. Okay, that's enough relaxing. I guess I'll do something useful for the time being. Use my skeletons that are level 9 to break down this door to get whatever's behind it, which is resurrect creature, actually. But do I really need resurrect creature right now? I don't think I do. Yeah, see, all I got are imps that I can revive. So, Resurrect Creature, I'll keep it for like if I lose something. Yeah, well, I guess he's sending some more of his troops. Well, here's my response. Every time he tries to attack me, I kill his imps. If I save up a bit enough of money, I could also cast Z's on his units. That would be very useful, actually. And the fact he still has that call to arms spell right up here, it kind of bothers me. He still hasn't joined me? Eh, I guess it's gonna take a bit more time. I really want this guy on my team. He'd be a very useful asset, considering how invincible he is. Also, the animation that's happening right now, it's kind of boring. Like, it doesn't look like they had any animation for this guy, so they basically just did this thing where it's like you can't see him, he's just like trying to escape. But fair enough, there are a lot of unique animations otherwise.
You do not have enough gold.
There, diseased. You like this disease, buddy? Huh? You like it? You like being sick? Constantly having your health being drained? He's the only guy making any sort of attack on me, too. Okay, make yourselves useful.
Your creatures are becoming angry. You need a bigger temple. Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Why is it that my Horned Reapers can't attack the vampire?
Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs.
There. Then I have to pay them because they're both angry. Where are they? Where's the other one?
Your creatures are becoming angry.
Oops. Not what I wanted to do.
Your creatures are fighting amongst themselves.
Oh my goodness, come on.
A torture victim has died and returned as a ghost.
He's still unhappy. Yeah, yeah.
Your creatures are fighting amongst themselves. Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs. Your creatures are falling in battle.
Oh my goodness.
Hungry creatures cannot get to a hatchery.
I guess I'll leave this Horned Reaper to die. I mean, seriously. Yeah, yeah. At least this one's still fine with me.
Your creatures are under attack.
I'm sure he is. Okay, you know what? While he's being attacked from everywhere, I can do this at least, and destroy a lot of enemy troops. It's the best I can make out of the situation now, considering this Horned Reaper is now basically angry forever. Don't know why that dragon's not doing anything, but whatever.
Hungry creatures cannot get to a hatchery. Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Hungry creatures cannot get to a hatchery. How come? Where? Oh, well, I guess it's... Yeah, right there. Oh! The guy joined me! Is that what he did?
Your minions are winning a battle.
Cool, cool. Now I got the samurai with me, and he's level 10. Is that him? Or is that a skeleton? Yeah, never mind. That's just a skeleton. Oh, goodness. Yeah, he died as a ghost. Oh, well. I guess I didn't pay enough attention. Well, I got a level 10, well, level 9 ghost at the very least.
Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Yeah, yeah.
Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are under attack.
Man, that Horned Reaper sure is lasting a humongous amount of time.
Your creatures are becoming angry. You need a bigger temple. Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are falling in battle.
He's dead, finally. Took him long enough. So that was that Horned Reaper, went berserk, didn't stop attacking everything in my up here, so I decided to just like send him on a suicide mission. Because why not? There's only 4 enemy troops left, but they're probably powerful troops, so... actually, you know what, I can check. Yeah, well actually no, it's just a level 7 vampire and a bunch of level 1 battle demons that are actually diseased. No, what? I think it's time. I think it might be a good idea to try to beat the enemy right now. And I'll probably use my skeletons for it. You know, once they get paid. Right now this imp is trying to like do a bunch of crap with me, and I'm not liking it. I've been playing this map for like 3 hours, by the way. It's a really, really tough one. It's crazy. It's mostly because it's so simple, or it seems so simple to just get to the dungeon hard right here and defeat it. But the fact you can't control your units directly makes it a bit more difficult than it appears.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy.
Yeah, I wasn't going to let that imp get rid of my boulder trap. And you know what? Horned Reapers are just perfect for suicide missions like this anyway.
Your minions are winning a battle. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are falling in battle. Your minions
Is that
are
seriously
battle.
The unit decide to send the Horned Reaper into? And yeah, the freaking enemy has troops much more powerful than it appears. Jeez.
Are winning a battle. Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs.
Well,
your
duh.
Minions are winning a battle.
I'm just gonna keep continuously possessing this place, and I'm hoping either this Horned Reaper goes ahead and goes on its berserk mission to defeat the enemy completely,
your minions are winning a battle.
Or
your creatures are attacking the enemy.
I'll go ahead and actually defeat
your
the enemy myself.
Win a bigger lair.
And I know I need a bigger lair, but come on. Since when has it really mattered?
Are winning a battle.
What I really need to do right now is take advantage of the distraction my Horned Reaper is doing and defeat the enemy Dungeon Heart by possessing my dragon myself. Oh my goodness, I wish it wouldn't lag so much while playing as a dragon though.
Your creatures are under attack. Your minions are winning a battle.
Yes, yes. It's right there. The Dungeon Heart. And I think my Horned Reaper is attacking it. He is! Well, I'm gonna help. Because this is all we have to do.
Your creatures are attacking the enemy. Your minions are winning a battle. Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs.
All we have to do is defeat the enemy Dungeon Heart, and we instantly win. It's a bit crazy, but it really is all we have to do. And most of the enemy units, they completely ignore us. So it makes things so easy. Oh, it's gonna take quite a while to defeat this Dungeon Heart though. And here's the vampire. My Horned Reaper is taking care of him. Then I have this spell that I can use. Am I attacking both the Dungeon Heart and the Battle Demon at the same time? Kinda crazy. I just used the Fireball spell right there. Does the Fireball spell work on the Dungeon Heart? I think it does to some extent. Also, my Horned Reaper is still alive. He's doing such a great job distracting the enemy while I continuously burn down this Dungeon Heart. It's crazy.
Your creatures are under attack. Some of your minions are unable to reach their lairs.
Well, that's the point. That's the strategy I'm going for right now. You know, it's a good thing the enemy can't heal up its dungeon heart, because if it could, well, I wouldn't be able to be doing this right now. Because that dungeon heart is going down. I mean, jeez, if this is all I had to do, then, yeah, this is all I had to do this entire time. Get the Horned Reaper to distract everything while I have a level 10 dragon completely destroy the enemy. That's all I had to do. And now that I have no more Horned Reapers, I don't have to be concerned about paying them off all the time. Don't know why the enemy units aren't dying instantly. I guess they will eventually. Still lagging quite a lot, by the way. Yep, the land is mine, but I need to check things out right now, because there might be some bonuses I could make use of. Like a transfer creature bonus. And yeah, it seems that enemy units don't just die instantly. Okay, whatever. Fair enough. They can live. I will spare them. Right now, all I care about is checking out all of this place. Oh, I see. They're going back through the portal. That's what they're doing. I guess I could have also scavenged them if I really felt like it. That's actually interesting. When you defeat an enemy dungeon keeper, their troops don't instantly die. They just like go back through the portal. Huh. Well, just possessing all the enemy areas right now. While the game is still lagging terribly. So I'll accelerate a bit for your sakes.
I forgot about this. No more need to have this door locked. That imp is sure taking forever to possess this area, by the way. Jeez.
You have claimed an enemy room.
Took long enough. Okay, do I need more imps? Seriously? Guess I'll just start taking all the gold myself.
There must be a bonus over here. Yep. But what is it? Is it transfer creature? Hope it is, because I would really like to keep my level 10 dragon, even though this was by far the toughest map so far, and apparently it's going to be the toughest of them all. Still. I thought it was actually fun, because it was interesting to have like a nearly insurmountable challenge for once. The only thing I wish is that the solution wasn't so simple. Just bring your Horned Reapers to distract all the enemies here, after you got rid of most of them, and then possess a level 10 dragon and slowly whittle down the dungeon heart yourself. That's the solution to beat this map. Well, I guess after you get rid of all the other enemy units too. The ones that are roaming the land. Well, skeletons can cast lightning at level 10, or at some high level. They can also shield themselves. However, they really don't take very many hits. Which might explain why they train so easily, though. Huh. Well, I can resurrect my Horned Reapers if I really feel like it. What do you guys think? If this bonus is over there is transfer creature, then I'll give you guys the choice of whether I should transfer my level 10 dragon again or a Horned Reaper. Because the Horned Reapers are powerful. I do feel they're actually worth using. Considering all you need to do to keep them under your control is paying them money occasionally. And considering this was by far the toughest map, I doubt all the future ones will be as challenging as this one. Although I wouldn't doubt they have their own level of challenge, just that, well, they won't be so in your face as this map was. Oh, and it's by here that I have to enter this area? Fair enough. Huh. Okay.
Seems your creatures are under attack.
Yeah, I figured. There's some enemies behind doors, aren't there? So it seems the action in this map hasn't quite been finished just yet. Don't know why that imp is actually trying to break that door before possessing the area around it first.
You have tunneled into a new area.
Yeah. Level 10 skeletons. They can take care of the thing.
Your creatures are under attack. Your minions.
They better be. I mean, they're level 10. I didn't train them this entire time for no reason. Yeah, I'm kind of happy I can pick up skeletons and not be worried about them being angry if I hold on to them too long. Because Horned Reapers, they will get angry if you hold on to them for too long. Yeah. Who knew? There's some enemies behind this door. Hey, guess what? I can also use lightning spells. Makes things much easier. Okay. There's a boulder trap there and some other stuff. I can easily avoid the boulder trap like this. Nothing special, really. It's gonna keep rolling and rolling. But I don't have to be concerned about it anymore. Especially because as soon as my imp possesses the entire place. Ah, damn, one of the silly imps decided to just walk right into the boulder. Who knew? Wait. So this entire place is just to get an access to those gems? Are you serious? Like, what a worthless bonus. Considering this, how you have to solve the whole dungeon. It feels kind of silly that there's this special section dedicated for players who somehow managed to get all the way over here without destroying the enemy a new source of gems. Like, really? Well, I guess there's also some enemies here. And oh yeah, transfer creature. Okay, we do have transfer creature. Okay, so there was a good reason to go all the way over here. Never mind. This gem source right here, though, is completely useless. I mean, seriously. And my goodness, I can't wait for this boulder to freaking break down. Jeez.
A trap has been manufactured.
I still want to see what's the other bonus up here. So this map is going to last even longer. It's definitely been split in two parts already. Maybe another one. Who knows? Either way, it feels really silly. Okay, we got the transfer creature bonus. Now what about up here? Guess I have to build some bridges first. Okay, level 10 skeletons, do your job. And in here? Anything special? Is that it? Well, there must be more to this. Well, this simp will see. I'm just gonna slap him to make him go hurry. More doors. Enemies behind this one, I guess. Yeah, and there's that trap that's gonna be killing lots of my imps. Well, none of my concern for the time being. Are you serious? The one thing they were supposed to possess, and they didn't bother doing it. Okay. Trap possessed. Continue over here. More doors. Ah, whatever, I'll just possess one of my skeletons myself, jeez. Multiply creatures? What is that? That's interesting. Never seen this bonus before. This actually sounds like an interesting extra bonus. And also there's a library over there. To learn chicken, apparently.
Your creatures have been doubled in number.
Okay. So that's two level 10 dragons now? Yes! Okay, so basically this is an alternate solution to all your problems. Go all the way over here and get that multiply creatures bonus. I guess I'll check out behind this door too. Now that I have 10 skeletons, breaking down these doors is really going to be a piece of cake, honestly. Anything special, honestly?
It is payday.
There's really no reason for me to stick around here anymore anyway, because I have transfer creature, and I really can only just transfer one creature at a time. Anyway, you guys vote. Which creature should I transfer to the next realm? Oh, well, I guess there is a reason I can stick around here. There might be a bonus realm. Well, you know what? I'm saving right now. If there's a bonus realm I can get here, you guys tell me where it is and I'll get it. But you can also vote for which creature I should transfer.
Game saved.
Level 10 dragon, level 10 skeleton, level 1 trolls, your choice. Vote in the comments section below and hope you all enjoyed these few videos and hope you all have a very nice day. Bye-bye.